be so fun to this. Yeah, we're not getting that guy back. He's gone. Then it might be a good day. Ooh, worm snake. A red belly. Hey, oh, that's an earth. Hey, dude. It's an earth snake. That's cool. Gonna end the recording. Here's another little log. Nothing under this one. Hate in the comments about if I misidentified that snake. I know for a fact it's either an earth snake or worm snake. So, this log could have something. Centipedes. spring salamander. Oh! Caught that on camera. Holy cow. That thing was huge. He's under this rock too. He's not coming out though. Check that guy out. Check him out. We're gonna release him. Let's go look for some more snakes. Because that's what I'm after. There's a snake in here somewhere, I bet. The trick is spotting them. Don't particularly feel like crossing the creek canyon, but I'll do it if I have to. I don't really want to go up there because there's not much up there, there's just a couple logs and stuff. Snakes hang out. This is where they're gonna be. They're gonna be sitting on branches near the creek. A salamander? It was a tiny one though. Okay, I'm getting my feet wet for you guys. And maybe not. Trying to walk on the rocks. And my foot went that way. And that foot got wet. The water too mucky. Man, look how crystal clear this water is. There's a big sculpin, I think, sitting on that rock. Big spider. Yeah, I don't want to touch that. He's huge and I don't want to mess with him. two. We're just gonna leave them alone. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video there. Thanks for watching. And I might pick this back up with a net. This video back up with a net. So I'll see y'all till then.